Hey, what's up, peoples? What did I want to be when I was little? When I was little, in kindergarten, we were asked to come to school and tell what we wanted to be that Friday. And me being the comedian that I am, no, not really, I thought it'd be funny to go to school and reenact this scene with my best friend.
Homie.
Needless to say, when my teacher saw this, she was pretty upset, so she called my mother, and how can I sum up what happened? My dad really didn't have anything to say, but my mom, she was pretty pissed off. So she told me to say I wanted to be a firefighter for that following Monday because my teacher wanted me to do a redo. Back then, I was kind of a problem child. And I was really, really bad. Well, a few years later, after I got the Chronic album, I wanted to be a rapper.
Oh, funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like
that. Yeah, that was very short-lived. Long story short, my mom sent me away to live with my grandmother. And that's when I straightened up and started doing better in school. For like a very long time, I wanted to be a cartoonist. Right now, I'm a psychology major, and I know I want to teach for a little while. I just know I want to do something with kids, and then just kind of go from there. And I still want to do film. That's like a really big thing. That's never changed since I've been little. I've always wanted to like make movies. I just thought that was like the coolest thing in the world.
Let's cut the bullshit, okay? Now, what do you really want from me? You want to smell my punani?
Yeah.
You like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on a minute, baby. Jesse?
Yeah?
Come in for a minute, please.
What?
This fine young dark brother said he wanna smell my punani.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Punani.
Mm-hmm. Should I let him?
Yeah.
I am trying to love you, but I don't want my heart broken. And that's exactly what you're gonna do if you keep trying to save a brother that don't want to be saved. What kind of hold does he have on you, huh? Why do you keep having these nightmares?
You might as well just go ahead, because my life is fucked up. It's been fucked up ever since.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to be when I was little and what I want to be now. Right now, it's pretty much everything still up, and there's a lot of things I want to do, but to narrow it down to be teaching and making movies. All of them.